Everly, is this the stage?
Yes.
Everly, is this the stage?
Yeah.
Hello, today I'm going to do a very princess dance song. And did you know it's like a princess song because at Disneyland there's so many pretty princesses. And they're so cool princes from the princesses. And so, yeah. I'm going to do all the voices from the prince and the princesses. First, the princesses. So, first, Aurora. So, this is her voice. I will see. And this is Jasmine's voice. I will see. And this is Pocahontas' voice. Oh! And this is Mulan's voice. I will see. And this is Ariel's voice. Under the sea. And this is Flounder's voice. And this is Sebastian's voice. Grab, 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 grab. They're gonna eat you. Grab, grab, grab.
No way.
And this is a kind of Everly's voice because it looks like Everly's voice, and she does
Five Nights at Freddy's.
He does Five Nights at Freddy's a lot because he doesn't like bats or dragons.
I love dragons, but I hate bats.
And anything he likes because he doesn't like dinosaurs.
I like dinosaurs!
He likes dinosaurs. And he likes parrots. Well, he doesn't like
birds
bats.
Are really cool.
Well, not anymore.
I like princesses because they're so beautiful. This one's gonna take a long time because I'm probably kind of pretty because this people is kind of scared because there's a bat coming to visit. So there's a bat.
This is my sister's with a little bag. It used to be mine, but I don't
And
like
this is the prince because he has a little backpack because I'm going to put rocks in it. And he's going to go to Rainbow Camp with me because this is my stuff. And my sister doesn't play with it because I can keep it forever because she doesn't like bats anymore. He likes dragons and dinosaurs and
stuff like that.
And funny stuff, Freddy's. Like stuff with that. And I don't know because you always do Five Nights of Freddy's. So
it's Five Nights at Freddy's, not Five Nights of